parents asked me to leave. Apparently somebody in the cafe had been offended by me feeding my daughter, and the supermarket response was that I had to go. I could feed in the toilet if I wanted to. It means that I didn't know the toilet, not visiting blind men, or I could leave. The humiliation I felt also, Councillor Sun, was immense. And I'm not an easily cowed person, but I skulked out of that supermarket and vowed never to go back. Before we went anywhere after that, if we went for a meal, I used to make Nigel phone up first and tell them that I was breastfeeding and ask, was I okay about that? There was a restaurant in the city centre that said to me, if you want to breastfeed, you can call me breastfeed. If someone's got a problem, they can leave. And that's exactly what this type of model will do. It will give mums who feel vulnerable the opportunity to avoid feeling the way I felt, to know in advance that they're welcome. And that's exactly as a city what we should be doing. And I think everybody should fully support this motion.
We move, there are no amendments, we will move straight to the vote.
Increase in spending, that investment that we desperately need in our local schools.